switching left to right, and the pressure's on, and the ball slapped around. Intercepted by Lycoming College. This time, as Beretta Rolls wants to throw, looking for O'Malley. He has O'Malley. O'Malley has a football behind the defense. He's got it on the 30-yard line. He's got it on the 20-yard line. O'Malley with one man. Does he get him? No. He does not get him. O'Malley goes the whole route. For a touchdown for Lycoming.
Weekend. And a homecoming day crowd of 4,100 came out to watch Frank Girardi and his Warriors do battle with arch rival Widener. And the defense got the Warriors on the board first when Vince Butaitis recovered this fumble in the end zone. Rick Buehler intercepted a pass to set up the Warriors' second touchdown. Ed Dougherty finding Paul Holloman for the scoring play.
Quarterback Ed Dougherty passed for two touchdowns, including this strike to Paul Holloman, leading underdog Lycoming to victory on the road at top-ranked Hofstra. Upsets marked last week's Division III semifinals. Jim Burke's interception typified a bend-but-rarely-break opportunistic defense, while fullback Anthony Marion took a swing pass 37 yards for the clinching score, propelling Lycoming from Williamsport, Pennsylvania, into the title game for the first time. Leading Lycoming from Williamsport, Pennsylvania, is a gutty little guy by the name of Ed Dougherty, who's done an outstanding job.
Well, how many great quarterbacks have you heard about that weren't tall enough, weren't fast enough, and didn't have a strong arm? That's Ed Dougherty. Look at what he's done throwing the football. He's their trigger man. He's had a big season. He's got to keep up that performance for Lycoming to be successful today.
The leader of the defense plays cornerback. Rick Buehler is a Kodak All-American.
Criminal justice major specializing in theft. This guy has 33 career interceptions. It's not hard to understand why he's a two-time All-American.
All right. Well, Lycoming and Allegheny will contest for the Division III championship on the field here this afternoon. Sheridan. Touchdown. Stellar baseball career and naming into the Hall of Fame. Third down and 10. Oh, what a hard line of Allegheny. Traffic. A big pullback. Marion for the score.
Putting it. Defined.
Second down at about 9. Bilkowski. He wanted to run a draw, but it was not there. Deep. Bilkowski going deep. Intercepted by Biddle.
Wide receivers each side. Back to pass. McHenry getting the big charge. He's down.
Back to the eye. Three wide outs this time. Pitch it back to Bailey. Trying to sweep wide. That's the open side.
Warriors. We'll have man in motion left side. Dougherty back to pass. Looking down the right side. Bodmer is there. Can he get it? He caught it, buddy. Yeah.
First down and 10. Give me the one back look. Big rush by Emrick. McClay will be taken down. Back at the 40-yard line. The
quite as yet. Two backs in there. They fake it to Smith. McClay back to pass. Throws it. It's intercepted by Jeff Mahalik. Mahalik will intercept
W-R-A-K, it in. W-R-A-K-F-M. Back to pass. McClay gets it away. Takes a big hit. It's up in the air, and it's going to be intercepted by Mahalik. His second of the game of the 45 goes down the 50-yard line.
Right, that's the sideline.
Warriors will have give it to Pfeiffer off the right side. He plunges in for the touchdown. So the Warriors now go out.
Everybody's got the dues in life.
Left. Gets it up the middle. Brian Thompson in the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown. All sorts of crossing patterns. Maricini outside has some room. Throws it to Hill. Hill has a blocker in front of him. He's down inside the 10 at the 8-yard line.
Watch Hill loop out again on this play.
Oh, here's Maricini with a hole up the middle. He's got a head for the far corner. Trying to get to the corner. Maricini touchdown. Jason Maricini's in the end zone.
There, and it will be blocked.
It is no good.
They're
really going to come hard at him. There they are. They're coming hard. Jason's got some room. He's going to try to make it to the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown. Warriors are in. The game is tied at 20. Gives it to Brian Thompson. Thompson, 25, 20, to the 15, 10, touchdown. Brian Thompson, touchdown. Brian Thompson, touchdown.
First down situation. Average 12.4 on the first down pickup. This time it's popped up by Evans and recovered by the Warriors. Coming in 76 yards away from the all-time mark. As Maricini pulls up, wide open, almost dropped it. Dumas. And Tim Dumas to the 38 on the Mount Union. As his first catch today, Borchardt on the draw, and a gift to Lantos. who is hit behind the line. Orchard finally ready to hang one deep. Nestrick and knocked away near the goal line. Check that one off your list now. Ooh. Orchard and McGough with a terrific defensive series.
Running for the Pro Wrestling Academy, we're told. There actually is such a thing.
Maricini, a wobbler, and it is brought in. The catch this time goes to the air, and it is deflected and caught for the touchdown.
The chemicals.